It was the inaugural class of the Minneapolis Hockey Hall of Fame. And this class includes four Stanley Cup winners, NHL players, Olympic medalists, just to name a few. And the celebration was a great event for everyone involved. It took place yesterday at Paris Ice Gardens, where all the family and friends, of course, young hockey hopefuls, all on hand to see some of these big names inducted into the newest, the first class of the Hall of Fame that includes our very own Tom Chorske.
The neighborhoods, you know, Roosevelt, Henry, South, Edison, West, Southwest, Washburn, I mean, they all had good teams at different times, and even though there weren't an abundance of ice arenas, you know, way back, the kids went outside and they played outside, and they were really good athletes. They were three-sport athletes, so, you know, come hockey season, these guys were really, really good hockey players, and back then, they'd make it to the state tournament because that's how the sections were aligned, and that really made for a stage for players to shoot for. And we just have such a great community in Minnesota and in Minneapolis. The hockey community is so fun to be part of, and such great memories, and I'm honored to be part of this group today.